Hi, in today's video, we're going to look at altering filter and cutoff settings, as well as selecting an appropriate evaluation length for measurement. To alter these settings on the S100, you can enter the menu and select measure settings. You then want to select filter, and here you have two options. You can select lambda C and lambda S type, as well as your lambda C cutoff. So if you go into type, we have the option of selecting either a 2CR or a Gaussian filter, and you also have the option to have your micro roughness or lambda S filter turned on or off. If you go into the lambda C cutoff option, you can choose your roughness cutoff with the options of 0.25mm, 0.8mm or 2.5mm. You also have the option to select a suitable evaluation length, with the ISO recommendation being 5 times your cutoff size. However, this can be altered to be fewer or greater depending on your necessary parameters. An easy way to adjust all of these settings is on the main measurement screen to select the appropriate icon. For example, to change my lambda C cutoff, I can simply tap the appropriate icon. Similarly, if I want to adjust the evaluation length, I can do this by selecting the evaluation length icon. And this can also be done for gauge range and filter type. Once you're happy with all your settings, you can simply go back to the measurement screen. And if you are set up appropriately for measurement, go ahead and measure your part. For more information on how to select the right cutoff for your particular part, please see our appropriately titled video.